Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Five Atlantic City casinos and a horse racing track are forfeiting over $77,000 worth of money won by underage gamblers. That money will go to the state to be used for programs to treat compulsive gambling. Holtec, an energy industry supplier with the Camden Manufacturing Center, was fined over $43,000 for improperly shipping radioactive materials out of a former nuclear power plant. It's the third time Holtec has been issued fines.